Kalau Bang sebelum membahas soal nomor 37 ini, mohon dibaca teks di kiri dengan cermat dan teliti ya. Jika sudah baca, lanjut ke soalnya. Which of the following can be inferred from the text? Apa yang bisa diambil dari teks tersebut? Yang benar, pernyataan yang benar. Jadi, kita coba. Camera sizes became small due to the fashion at time. Salah. A camera was the only tool to record human likeness in the mid-18th century. Salah. Coba kita lihat yang C. Before the mid-18th century, the photochemical processes were unstable. Nah, kita lihat kalimat ini. Carl W. Scheele in 1777 showed that the ammonia retarded the effects of light, and he indicated a possible way of stabilizing the photochemical process. Nah, di sini dibilang stabilizing the photochemical process. Jadi, photochemical process itu diketahui were unstable. Jadi, before the mid-century, the photochemical processes were unstable. Jadi, C itu paling benar. D dan E kurang tepat. Nah, sekian dari saya. Tetap semangat dan sampai jumpa.